Okay, guys, Wilson Jr. here, Custom Race UK head coach. So today here we're gonna show some basic moves here, and let's go. Some stuff from the guard. Again, same situation here. Press on the top, double under here. We don't want to get that position here, okay? First time I saw that position was when Romulo Barral tapped Bernardo Farias. I can't remember that. I think it was in the old, like maybe 10 years ago, okay? My left hand, gonna go here, under the neck. Right leg, gonna go over. My left leg gonna lock. So I have a triangle situation here with my left hand on the throat. So my right hand here, I'm gonna pull. At the same time here, my left hand, and I'm gonna get the tap. Okay? So one more time. Double under situation here. Gi, no gi is gonna be the same. My left hand, gonna go here on the neck like that, on this part here. And then I'm gonna swing and I'm gonna get a triangle situation here, okay? Make sure my left knee has to bend to the inside to get more pressure here, okay? Right hand gonna pull, left hand push on the throat, and then we're good to go. From the triangle here, guys, don't forget that knee here, he has to on here. You're gonna feel him much tighter here. As you can see, the triangle space is already smaller. If you're doing the triangle, that knee point that way, there's a lot more space here, okay? And then from that point, left hand on the right spot here. And from here, you're good to go here, okay? Make sure my legs are gonna go here, on this direction here, okay? You want to squeeze that together here, okay? Enjoy technique. Make sure do this gi, no gi, and keep to the basics. Awesome.